back for the third round of the raids to get copper. Last round we had a very good team, and now, well, you know, we have one guy with 10,000, so that's gonna be awesome. One big guy, very big guy, one very little guy, but you know, I'm gonna do my best to help. And we're all going in, that's awesome. Dude, come on, can you please steer to the right? I guess not. Well, I'm gonna go for the weapons. Oh, I always miss with the melee weapons, because of course you have to steer with your stick. And wow, he does lots of damage. Oh, we have to go back. I'm gonna go invisible so they don't see me for a couple of seconds. I can go next to them. And hopefully this one will not go for me. That's right. And I go next to it. Pop! Go on, go on. No, you don't see me. Thanks, dude. Oh, what are you doing? Why are you doing that? He's stopping me. Why? Only three enemies left. They are doing great work, my team. I'm gonna fuck you up. Nice. Oh, now they see me. We have to go back again. It's back and forth, back and forth. But we only have three enemies left, so. This one's mine. Yes, only one left. That's awesome. And I'm doing okay. Still 1600 armor. Look at the little guys. I want to build like that. The problem is I don't have them yet. You can make them, of course, but I was never interested. But since new updates, they are very, very strong. Ooh, you guys are killing it, man. I go invisible. They don't see me. I can go in. No problem. As long as I don't fire or they fire and hit me. Haha! Surprise, mother! Uh-oh. No, no, I have to get out of here. That executioner is gonna kill me. Big time. Can somebody help me, please? Oh, we already have seven! Yeah, hit him! Little guy! Oh, no more weapons. He's gonna be no problem now. Well, did I really just say that? It's no problem, man. I'm back. Look at that. Free. And I'm already ready for number... Oh, it's next to me. Oh, shit. This is gonna be a problem. They're gonna kill me. Help me. Run, Kruger. Run. And the last one. I'm not gonna make it, I'm afraid. They're all with me here. Oh my god. Yes, thank you, man. Why are you going this way? I'm gonna go invisible. Oh, no, that's not work. Ah! 31 points. 19. Am I gonna make it? Well, that's a no. Come on, guys, we have 38 seconds. Go, go. Victory! I get another 52 copper. I got 154, 51. Well, okay, I'll take it, no problem. We're not gonna be angry for one copper, you know? It's cool, man. We did it. Nice, nice. So we're gonna go back to carriage. And of course, if you have saved fuel, you know, let's say you play 25 rounds and you win 12 every time 10 fuel, you have 120 fuel. You could do this two times more. So you can get another 100, you get 250 copper. It's unbelievable. That's a lot. That's a lot. But if you wanna, you know, build something like what I do, I like to. This is the new faction, by the way. I have to be level 9 for the Nomads. And I just reached number 9, so I have a long way to go. I'm behind already, but let's say the Spectres. Oh, they are really, really good. These are also really good. It's a drone. Oh, I love drones, man. And they will fly above you and they will fire. And you can have 3 of them. So yeah, they are quite good. But as you can see here, you need 150 copper. For a Spectre, you need also 150 copper. You can also have equalizers, engines, 150 copper and 250 scrap, 750 wires, and then you need these. So it's kind of, you know, you have to grind it for a while because, yeah, you know, you don't get it for free. You need a lot of everything. But you know, if you play a while, let's say you play for a week or two, save everything up, then you can build something and have some fun on the market. You know, let's see what's the market like. What I want to do is, because it's easy to build, I'm gonna build a cabin. Beep. I'm gonna make the humpback, and it sells for 1300. It's unbelievable good. I already have some compartments. I need to build a few things more, and then I want to build 5 of them and then sell them, so I make around 6,000 credits. Yes, baby. It's gonna take a while, you know, but that's okay, you know. It the only problem that could happen is that everybody already has the humpback and the price goes down, but you know, I'm optimistic that within 2 weeks I have 5 humpbacks ready and I can make a video for you guys that I'm gonna be rich, because then I'm hoping to have, you know, I already have 1700 with 6,000 extra. I'll be around 7,000. I'm not promising anything, but maybe I don't even sell them. So yeah, you know, that's my goal in this game. That's what I want to do. I could also spend 10 times what I did and make 500 copper and I lose 600 fuels, but I have enough. I have 1900, so that's gonna be fun, but I'm not gonna do that. I'm gonna save everything a little, because you know, I don't wanna, if I wanna make something, oh, I don't have enough scrap, I have to play. Nah, not something I wanna do. What I can do is these 3. I have to complete 7 missions using a machine gun. Well, that's no problem. But this is even better. I can get 300 scrap for something with cannons. Well, I'm not sure. Wasteland Gold. I have to play 14 hours in a week. That's not gonna happen now. That's no. Normally, that would not be a problem, but you know, I'm playing 4 different games now, so it's a little bit hard. But yeah, the raid was very successful, 3 times, getting lots and lots of copper. Maybe I'll do it again tomorrow, because wow, getting 100 fuel, 100 copper, that's a lot. 140, wow. I like it. So I hope you guys liked it too, of course, and stay tuned, because I'm gonna bring more videos, of course. Until next time, guys.